And welcome back, guys. I'm going to continue doing some exploring. The goal is to get as many locations lit up as possible, where it's no longer a square with a line through it, where it's actually shown on the map. And then we'll go ahead and finish the end storyline for Fallout New Vegas. Anyways, let's get to playing some Fallout New Vegas. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's get into it.
That tower on the strip's lit up night and day now. What's it mean?
I hear a troublesome Legion camp got razed to the ground. We owe you so much for saving our pre-
The Legion being wiped out at Nelson gave us some breathing room. Hopefully the brass will use that. This here's where folks go when their luck runs out. Drifters up from the Republic, locals that can't turn a dime, drunken reprobates from all around. And if you don't have the caps to get onto the Strip, odds are you'll end up here. Well, I am a little short-staffed. Maybe you could give me a hand. Some people have gone missing from the camp lately. I haven't seen any signs of violence or heard about any feuds. They just up and vanished. I've also got Keith and his gambling to deal with. I know that skunk's cheating folk out of their savings. I just can't prove it. They never seem to have much in common. That's why I didn't notice it sooner. Young folks, old folks, men, women, all disappearing. I remember a family with a little blonde girl. She never talked much, but she always carried this little stuffed teddy bear. Seem to recall a lot of them did business with those scavengers over on the west side, Dermot and St. James. Keith's a two-bit hustler. He runs a gambling operation out of his shack. Ask me, he wins way too often to be playing fair. I suspect he's running drugs, too. I just can't prove it. Maybe you can find something. Talk to him, poke around his shack, something. Captain Parker, I'm in charge of this camp. See ya.
Well, it's about damn time. What took you? Oh. I've been in the Reaper's shadow for a long time now, and I thought he'd finally showed up to collect. He's just mocking me now. There's a twitch in my trigger finger. I've lost my eagle eyes, and the other day I could have sworn I heard Sergeant Dornan chewing me out. I'm old, and I'm starting to feel it. It's not pleasant. Especially when you know your mind's slipping away. And we all gotta go sometime. But I was hoping for something a little more heroic. Yeah. It was a long time ago. Things were better back then. He was a drill instructor I knew. He was also the meanest bastard I've ever known. Once he caught this private out of uniform, and old Dornan went off on the most ear-blistering rant known to man. It was inspiring. What do you want to know? I'm not saying. It's part of my mystique, after all. The truth of it is that I did cut out a raider's heart, but only took a bite to mess with his buddies. They had me surrounded, and I went with the first thing that came to mind. Some ran, and the rest were startled just long enough. Sure do. Had a wife for a while. Tribal girl. Really pretty eyes. But she's been gone a long time now. Well, ain't like I've got places to be. Thank you.
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
And that will be it for this video. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video.